Eurovision fans, welcome to another video. My name is Alex and I hope you're doing fantastic. I'm so happy, literally, like, it's been a month or so since I have recorded a video because I had, like, university exams and I just couldn't have the time or, you know, I just wanted to be focused on the exams and after the exams, focusing on my videos on Eurovision. There has been quite a lot going on, like with the Finnish national selection, with I think the Norwegian Grand Prix and Czech also national selection. So there has been a lot of stuff. Also the Belgian song that I want to record a Eurovision reaction to it. But in this video, we're gonna react together to a song called Cha Cha Cha. It is a song that it was recommended to me by a friend. And he said to me, Alex, what are you doing? 1 month, no videos. You should react to this one from UMK 2023, of course, the Finnish national selection. And I want to see your reaction. I know that all fellow Eurovision YouTubers have reacted to this song. So yes, I'm far back from them. Of course, guys, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and share the video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Eurovision content. Let's enjoy this Eurovision 2023 journey together. I think it's time to roll the clip. Electronic music. Okay. Finish. Okay. This is definitely like original. What? This is crazy. I mean, can I just finish is so hard, like, this language is, I think, one of the hardest, definitely. It kind of gets to you, you know? It's like, this, the chorus is like, cha, cha, cha. Yeah, this is, I think I haven't heard this kind of style or song in Eurovision. Okay, the guitar, Okay, this is like more like a musical part, like more music, you know, like I like that. Okay, that, Okay, I started like this. I mean, the video clip is crazy, so. This is, there's something so likable about this. I don't know if you feel the same, guys, but. Yeah, the winner. Okay, I can see why this is so viral, I would say, because it has really like 1 million views almost. I can see why my friend recommended this to me, because like this is crazy. This is like what I appreciate about this song is so original, like this song is so original, so something else, you know. The beginning, the first like half of the song was like what I'm watching, what am I hearing, because it was like strange, like real like strange kind of music, so I wasn't like really sure if I like it or don't like it, but then I kind of like got it, you know, like this is like when you listen to a song, you're not sure if you like it, but then like it starts building up and it starts like creating an atmosphere, and I started to see like, oh wow, this is kind of cool actually, and then it got more like musical, as I said, more guitars involved in a little bit like some tones. And I can say I really enjoyed that, like I want to listen to it again, because this is definitely a song which I think will include like a really good, really interesting and good performance. You can see all the music video is like crazy, so maybe they also have some kind of ring or something creative in the stage, but this is like, this is a song you will remember, and if it goes to Eurovision, it definitely will be remembered, and I think you will get a lot of votes. So that was my reaction to the song. What's your reaction? How do you feel about the song? Let me know in the comments down below. So guys, thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, as I said, like the video. It will help out the channel. Thank you guys for watching. Stay safe. Always have a smile on your face. I'll see you guys very soon. Have a good one. Peace.